Hey, today I thought I could show you how to render a component using an API. I looked for just random free APIs, and I found one that's a joke API. I'll leave this code in the description below, but this is the joke API here, and it just gives you 10 random jokes. So I wanted to go through how to render these out as a component within Astro. So this is going to be very similar to the last video with projects where we render out the component using JSON. The obvious difference here is we're going to use the API. So that is listed up here between the three dashes. So similar to the projects page, we're going to import the layout. We're going to import an image for the SVG. We're going to import the SVG itself. And we're going to import the app card component from the components directory. So these are all the same as last time with the exception of just a different SVG. But here what we're going to do is set up the API call. So we're going to use await and fetch here. So const response equals await fetch and then the path to the API. So this is just one I found online, like I said. So what this is doing is this is setting the response variable to the fetched API. To make this easier to work with, we will set this to await response.json. So this will format it in a JSON format. And then here pretty much is the same. We're at the same point as we were with the projects page using the JSON file within the data folder. So we can structure it within our project just like how we would with as if it were in our data directory, but it's coming from the API. So here, this is it. This is the whole thing. So we're going to use the layout just like we did last time. We're going to pass in the title of jokes. And we're going to pass in the description into the layout. We're going to use the same image component with the same class, the same width and height. Let me update here for the alts. We're going to wrap the data around in an unordered list. So if you remember from the last time, the abs card actually exports an li. So it exports as a list item. So we're going to wrap it with an unordered list with the class name app card list. And then this is all of the code to render out all of the jokes. So we open with an opening bracket, curly bracket, data.map. So data, this is the variable from up top, which is the response JSON.map. This we're going to call joke. So this is the parameter that we're going to use to identify the different properties within the component. So joke.map. So this could be anything. It's just showing that it could be anything, or I could just write anything, I guess. And if we run that, it'll still display. It's going to give us 10 random jokes. So the jokes update. All right. So we're going to use the app card component. We're going to pass in the name and the description. I did set the app card URL as an optional property, because it was giving me errors when I did not have the URL set. So that's one small change I use, but otherwise, this is it. You just pass in the data into the app card component, just like here that we did with the projects. So I hope this was helpful. So this is pretty much, like I said, the same as last video, but we're just using an API. We're awaiting the response, and we're turning it into the JSON format. So I hope this was helpful. Like and subscribe if it was. I'm going to do way more Astro content coming up. I really enjoy working with Astro, so expect more videos. Thank you so much.